I wanna show all of my haters love. This song's for you. If you had it like me and I was in your shoes, I'd probably hate on me too. See, when you're getting big cash stacks, all the haters hate that, cause they hate to see you be successful. I wanna show all of my haters love. So I wave to you like good morning. Hey, 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 hey,
day, I'm feeling like I'm Ice Cube. I'm waking up like can't nobody mess up my mood. Knowing I'm a boss, I'ma do what I choose. If I was you, then I would probably hate on me too. If it's true, then money is time, then watch this. Ain't trying to run out of time, so I purchased some watches. Y'all sick, the chips got the haters not shit. They chicks jumping in my whip.
Get the cash. All of my haters love. This song's for you. If you had it like me and I was in your shoes, I'd probably hate on me too. See, when you're getting big cash backs, all the haters hate that, cause they hate to see you be successful. I'm gonna show all of my haters love. So I wave to you like good morning. Hey, hey, hey.
Good morning, Neagles. Today is Friday, May 17th, and we are back with another great episode for Season 12, Episode 131 of Eagle News. You might be wondering why we're wearing Hawaiian t-shirts.
You're the only one.
Well, no.
I am.
Whoa, come on. Studio. Yeah, we're wearing, this is for the lift up, so in case you're wondering. Okay, that's classified. My name is Gavin. Happy National Cherry Cobbler Day.
And my name is Maya. Now let's go meet our studio host.
My name is Amelia.
And my name is Charlotte, and here are today's headlines.
Softball. 6th and 7th grade girls, if you are interested in playing softball next year, there is a meeting Tuesday, May 21st during advisory at 7:45 in the cafeteria.
All girls interested in playing softball next year and summer camps for this summer, coaches from Berlin and Liberty will be there. Please come.
Hyatts Film Festival. Monday morning is the last day to buy film festival tickets. Don't forget to buy your film festival tickets at any time in Mr. Mehta's room. They are $7 each.
The show is Monday, May 20th at 6:30 p.m. at the AMC Lennox Movie Theater. If you need directions to the show, talk to Mr. Mehta.
You can also buy your tickets at the door of the film festival. Speaking of the film festival, make sure to buy your $1 raffle tickets from the Eagle News Baskets where you can win all sorts of cool items.
Today is the last day to buy tickets at school. If you're going to the film fest, you can buy raffle tickets there as well.
There will also be one special film festival basket at the show. The money from the raffle baskets benefits the film festival and Eagle News.
Buy your tickets all week right outside Mr. Mehta's room. Winners will be pulled at the Hyatts Film Festival. And remember, you do not need to be present to win the baskets.
Thank you, Charlotte and Amelia. For 10 points, and all answers are worth 10 points until we give you into the next question. Let's get right into it.
Here's the first clue. This geographical zone covers only 6% of the Earth's surface, but contains more than one half of the world's plant and animal species.
Again, this geographical zone covers only 6% of the Earth's surface, but contains more than one half of the world's plant and animal species.
Time for birthdays. The person celebrating their birthday is Owen P.
Happy birthday! Woo! So for our first video today, we have a survey seeing when people started riding their bikes. Let's check it out.
We're gonna go ask some students and teachers.
I learned how to ride a bike at 14.
I learned how to ride a bike at 5.
I learned how to ride a bike when I was 5.
I never learned how to ride a bike because I lived on the hills. So I learned how to ride a bike when I was 12.
Mr. Moss, hey, it's a microphone. You talking to it.
I learned how to ride a bike at 3.
We learned how to ride a bike at 3.
I learned to ride a tricycle when I was 3.
No, bro, that's for headphones.
4.
5.
5.
5.
I was 5 when I learned to ride my bike, but my little brother learned before me, and he was 3, and he learned to do everything before me.
I learned to ride a bike when I was like 4.5 or 5, I think. I don't really know.
I don't remember training wheels, although I remember seeing a picture of my little brother trailing behind me in a diaper. So I must have been, I don't know, somewhere around 4 or 5.
I learned to ride a bike when I was about 4 years old.
I think about 8 or 9, and I had some spectacular crashes. I mean, all no broken bones, but spectacular crashes.
Thank you for that video. Now let's get right into the on every continent across the earth except Antarctica. Every continent across the earth except Antarctica.
For lunch today, Alex is going to come in and do lunch. We have the Olentangy Weekender.
Featured entree.
Pizza bar.
Breaded mozzarella sticks.
And don't forget your choice of assorted fruits, vegetables, and milk.
Good
Woo. Job.
Yeah.
High five. Woo.
All right. Here is the 6-point clue for today's trivia.
A typical 4-square-mile patch of the zone contains as many as 1,500 flowering plants, 750 species of trees, 400 species of birds, and 150 species of butterflies.
Again, a typical 4-square-mile patch of the zone contains as many as 1,500 flowering plants, 750 species of trees, 400 species of birds, and 150 species of butterflies.
There will be a meeting for all 2019-20 web leaders on Monday, May 20th in the cave during advisory.
Here's the 4-point clue for today's trivia. It is the Earth's oldest living ecosystem.
Again, it is the Earth's oldest living ecosystem.
Now to the lounge for sports.
Last night in the NHL playoffs, the Bruins,
Yes.
Beat the Hurricanes 4-0, sending the Bruins to the Stanley Cup Finals.
Shame. In the NBA playoffs, the Warriors beat the Trailblazers 114-111.
And finally, in the MLB, the Indians beat the Orioles.
Come on.
I'm really bad with sorts, I'm sorry. 14-7. The Red beat the Cubs 4-2, and the Padres beat the Pirates 4-3.
That's all for sports. Here's the 2-point clue.
In the Amazon, it covers over 1 billion acres.
Again, in the Amazon, it covers over 1 billion acres.
Is it the answer, Amazon?
No.
That's what I thought.
See, I knew it,
it's
Charlotte.
It's where one is. Okay. Google fact of the day. Which country does Easter Island belong to?
Easter Island is a special territory of Chile that was annexed.
Come on, we did this in Easter.
Administratively, it belongs to the Valparaiso region, and more specifically, is the only commune of the province Isla de Pascua.
Isla.
For today's app of the day, we asked Krishna what his favorite app was. He said Geometry Dash, Sub-Zero.
It is a game which you control a box that has to jump through several objects. Krishna likes this because it is a game in which you can slowly get yourself more invigorated in several ways, of which including raging. Thanks, Krishna.
I can attest to that.
Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
You touch the camera.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Right here, Caitlin. Hi, I believe we're running the show behind the scenes. Got mad at me because I accidentally disconnected that back camera. 3 days left, Eagle News. 3 days.
Yeah.
We love our audience.
Yes, we do. Thanks again for playing trivia with us today. We really appreciate it. Let's go see what the answer was.
The answer was the rainforest.
I knew it.
Let's go through this. I get this page, I guess.
Okay, so Vols got 8 points, Stephen got 2 points, Hollaball got 6 points, Thompson got 15 points.
Juan got 8 points. Brow got 8 points, and Meyer got 10 points. Yeah. I'm Gavin.
And I'm Maya. As always, thanks for tuning in today for the 131st,
131st.
It's Mayer, not Meyer.
Meyer. We love them both.
Yes, and they, did they both? Well, one got 8, one got 10.
Who got 10, Meyer or Mayer?
I
A.
Mayer.
We're so sorry.
They both get 18 points.
Yes.
Okay. Good job. Okay. Thanks for tuning in for the 131st episode of Eagle News.
We hope you really enjoyed today's broadcast.
My name is Amelia. Have a fantastic Friday.
And my name is Charlotte. Make sure to get out those books and read.
Hold on, let Alex wants to come in and say hi. Bye.
Bye.
All right, what else?
This is the last twin broadcast.
The last what?
Twin broadcast.
Twin. That's
I mean, yeah. That's monumental.
That's very sad.
It's also, which camera am I on?
That one. This one.
Lip dub day.
Yeah, that one.
Lip dub day.
Couldn't tell.
Yeah.
Please forgive all of our excitement.
We're going to be hanging up posters, so please don't touch
our
posters.
We're allowed to say it's that day.
Okay.
Yeah.
Gavin.
I have it.
Last day to buy raffle tickets,
yes.
Everybody.
All right. 3, 2, 1.
Buy your raffle.